Police say Jackson has been hit with a rash of robberies. Armed robbers have targeted more than half a dozen businesses since last week. The latest was a holdup last night at a Subway restaurant on Lynch Street. The gunmen were wearing ski masks. As 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, police think it could be the same criminals that they busted before.
A rash of business robberies in broad daylight. The Jackson Police Department says that's because career criminals are not being held accountable. Police are still looking for the masked men who robbed the Subway store on Lynch Street, and they're searching for the men who held up Pizza Hut on Bailey Avenue. But one suspect is behind bars after an attempted robbery at a furniture store Monday.
Right, when he came through the door, I told him to get out. And I noticed he had a gun on his side, and when he raised that, I mean, that's when I started shooting at him. And he dropped to the floor and immediately ran out. I didn't hit him, but, you know, he just ran off.
According to court records, that suspect, 22-year-old Robert Jackson, is currently on probation for auto theft. And a judge sentenced him to 3 years in prison for armed robbery, with two of those years suspended. Police say it's a revolving door.
When you have numerous charges, numerous felony convictions, you have to ask, why are these people continually let out of jail or never given any prison time in the first place?
Assistant Police Chief Lee Vance says his department is doing all they can by arresting these repeat offenders, but it'll be up to the justice system to keep them behind bars. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
And we do want to make a correction from last night. The subway that was robbed was not near Jackson State. It's on Lynch Street and Ellis Avenue. Now, if you have any information about these robberies, call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. You don't have to give your name, and you could get a cash reward.